call with $500,000 as a bonus, a new car, a new van, and half of a down payment on a home to get him started.
Not bad.
Yellow Lady, that's a left-hander. That's right. That, left-hander Hizzle has a training team up here at the post. And Oscar really isn't something that he thought was an exciting prospect for him tonight.
Exactly. Some of the great stuff that he used to love was
young up Oscar De La Hoya tonight, but that's the game plan is not being borne out here, at least at the Hoya work, as we come to the end of round one. It's Fist of Gold Oscar night at the Regent Beverly Wilshire Hotel.
Yeah, I know. Sorry for interrupting it, but you know, you're going to hear in the corner, and of course, we're going to sink you. And Oscar's going to fall.
Nunez, as he came off the ropes, they landed the left hook, and there's a right hand by Nunez, who is making
the really strong competition. So, you know, De La Hoya is, learning.
It looks as though he wants to rush in at De La Hoya, trying to land a couple of punches, and he's out, but there, he's caught up under
two turns consecutively here.
And he's got Nunez backing up, looking for that shot. Nunez ducking under a right hand, and it's referee Lou Moret brings the two fighters out for round number three.
This will be a defensive posture.
Yeah, but he has done some good defensive work. He's getting out of the way. Punches it. So the Hushing in, firing off a salvo, then backing off.
As he did there.
A good style, you think, in terms of defense? I mean, aren't you going to catch some shots that way?
Yeah, like that, right.
This is round four of this lightweight battle. I hope you fans at home are enjoying this special boxing event. I'm always very into
Chris Greeley, a baby. And I know that Robert Little McPatient, not rush your punches, so you can deal with
it. There's a kick combination. And look at Nunez taking.
Got a disadvantage with De La Hoya. And you got one eye. You're in big trouble. For many years, he's not called the doctor in to check his fight, but I checked his eye, but I mean, but Lumeret has intimated to Lumeret by hitting his hand.
I did see a right hand that Joe, as I mentioned, I didn't see the headbutt that Joe did. I did.
The Golden Boy, Oscar De La Hoya.